Happy now, Jackie.
That's fucking high! Shit! That trauma?
They're here for Saburo, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chinga la madre! Chip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo, y en el Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best... Ahora sí. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Kentucky Plaza. Clear. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
If this was a drill, why'd they send in Sokka Special Forces?
Check the Zen
route.
Yes.
All clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary.
Well,
The doors to the terrace damaged.
Then take another look.
Surrender immediately!
Fire!
pit!
I got you!
All this is funny?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming. But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't.
Get him!
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead. I
can't... I'm fireballs!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a knock-on us.
Leave it to me!
Oh!
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a river dock now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, Mia. I can feel it.
No, Jackie. We're gonna be rich. You and me.
Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. DeShawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
Biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO, Saburo Arasaka.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone. You best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news.
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work! You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel?
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us!
No shit! Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you! Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
I'll fucking kill you!
Seems like a quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.